Turning now to Commitment 2020, right now the Jefferson Parish Clerk of Court is looking for poll commissioners to help on the East and West Banks. Leaders say they anticipate a commissioner shortage for the November election, and that's because of this pandemic. So if you're interested and you need to qualify, you must be a registered voter, free of any election offenses, and you'll also have to take a training course. Each commissioner will get a stipend of $200 per election. If you're interested, call the number on the bottom of your screen. That's 504-736-6363.